Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Greetings everyone. My name is Faiz and welcome to another of our motivation show. Yay. So,
hey.
Without furthermore for of the intro, we can just start with the speaker. So, for our first speaker, we have someone from 10th grade. His name is Muhammad Zaki Ali Kans. Come to the stage. The time is yours. Speaker, we have someone from the 11th grade, Axel Zawan Al Ghazali. Come to the stage. Time is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
First of all, thank you for the blessings of Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala and peace and salutation to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay, let me introduce myself. My name is Axel Zawan Al Ghazali. You can call me Zawan. And I'm from 11 of the MM and I'm from Bengkulu.
Hey, Bengkulu. Where is Bengkulu?
Okay. Okay. In this occasion, I will give you quotes. Quotes. It's a life. Is choice because
can play on this.
We choose all the things in our life, but right, and the choice is maybe a gift, effect for the future, and For example, you come to Eden or you join to Eden, and now you study, learn English, IT, Dunia, and others. And I hope we rethink or think again for the choice for the future. Maybe it's all. Sorry, my speech is short and maybe wrong the pronouns, verbs, or others. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you for the speech, Akshan. So, for our next, for our speaker next week, we have Alvaro Maula Raya Pramah Permana from XDMM and Fahri Fadil Muhammad from 11 RPLA. So, I guess that's all from the Motivation Show today. And I'll just say, see you next week. So, stay tuned. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.